The budget is a financial statement delivered by the Chancellor of the Exchequer to the House of Commons. It sets out how the government is going to spend the country's money, proposals for changes to taxation, and gives an overview of the state of the country's economy. As part of the budget, the Office for Budget Responsibility also publishes an independent forecast on what it thinks will happen to the economy over the next 5 years. The budget is usually a yearly event, in part because income tax and corporation tax are annual taxes which have to be renewed by legislation each year. Budget Day begins with the Chancellor leaving No. 11 Downing Street carrying the famous red box, which is used to carry the speech, and travelling to Parliament to deliver the statement. Once the Chancellor has delivered his speech, it is then debated by the House. After the debates are finished, MPs then vote on whether or not to approve a finance bill, which will bring all of the budget's proposals into law. By law, the Treasury is required to deliver 2 economic updates each financial year. These usually take the form of a budget and either a spring or autumn statement. Some of the measures contained in the budget, such as defence spending, foreign aid, employment and trade, are reserved, meaning they affect all of the United Kingdom. Other measures, such as education and health services, only affect England. This is because power over these decisions has been devolved to Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland, whose governments outline how much they will be spending at their own budgets. The Chancellor will be delivering their next budget on the 3rd of March.